Hey guys, it is Tooter from Tooter's Treasures, and tomorrow, which is Tuesday, June 18th, I'm going to be doing a sale. I think we'll probably start it, let's do 12:30. We'll start it at 12:30, and as you can see, all of these tubs, the boxes, bags, more boxes, they're all full of jewelry. I'm going to be separating it out, and we're going to be starting the jewelry at $1, $2, and $3. So I'm just going to call it my $1, $2, $3 sale. So we'll start it out $1, $2, or $3. Where it goes doesn't matter. We're going to sell a ton of jewelry tomorrow. Yeah, I have so much, and this is just a very little of what I have. I mean, I told you and promised you that I would show you this room behind me, but I just cannot do it. It is so packed full of junk. It's almost embarrassing, I think, because it makes me look like a hoarder, and I'm not. I just like the jewelries, and of course I have other stuff in here, and but tomorrow we're going to spend quite a bit of time, and we're going to make it fast, you know. If it's $1 and I don't get anybody on it really soon, we're just going to hit it as sold, you know. So hopefully that way you'll be able to get a lot of really good jewelry at a really good price. So hopefully I'll see all of you there tomorrow. That's 12:30, Tuesday, June 18th. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Oh, I forgot. I might have a few pieces of Fenton on and maybe a couple of the trinkety things that I had from my last sale. Maybe I should say knick-knackies, but really not many. It's going to be mostly just jewelry all day. Okay, thanks, guys. Bye.